Hi everyone, in the part 1 and part 2 I have shown you how to type total 50 emojicons and all their meanings. And now in this video I will show you how to type 20 more emojicons along with all their meanings. So let's start the video now. The first one is smile or happy face in sideways. The colon and the equals to sign makes the eyes and the first brackets are the lips here. And this first bracket alone means smiling lips or the happy face in sideways just like the previous one. The classic emojicons used to have eyes, nose and mouth and then it became only eyes and mouth. And finally only the mouth or the lips. So this is the shortest form of a happy or a smiling emojicon. The next one is a big smile or a very happy face in sideways. Using more than one bracket means making the feeling even stronger. So the more brackets you use, the bigger the smile or the happiness becomes. And the brackets without the eyes also has the same meaning. It also means big smile or a very happy face in sideways. And again, the more brackets you use, the bigger the smile or the happiness becomes. The sad face in sideways. The colon and the equals to sign are the eyes and the brackets are the mouth. Here again the bracket alone also has the same meaning as the previous one. It also means the sad face in sideways. Just has only the lips or the mouth. The very sad face in sideways. Using more than one bracket for the mouth or the lips means making the feeling even stronger. So the more brackets you use, the sadder the face gets. The brackets alone also has the same meaning as the previous one. The very sad face in sideways, just the lips only. Here also the more brackets you use, the sadder the face gets. A heart text icon in sideways. The less than sign is the bottom portion of the heart and the number 3 is the top portion. Many hearts or lots of love emojicon. In this emojicon, adding more number 3s means adding more hearts or love. So the more number 3s you use means the more heart or the love you mean. Animal like face or a cat face in sideways. Here the equals to sign makes the eyes and the number 3 makes the curved lips, which makes it look like an animal, typically used for a cat face. The grinning face in sideways. The colon and the equals to sign makes the eyes and the alphabet D makes the mouth, that is forming a wide smile or a grin in sideways. The sad face. It can also mean worried, disbelief, shocked or not a pleasant surprise expression. The colon and the equals to sign makes the eyes and the alphabet D is the mouth. The unsure or confused face in sideways. Here the equals to sign is the eyes and the slash symbol is the mouth or the lips. Now this one can mean both happy and sad emojicon or mixed feelings. If you ignore the colon of the right side, it becomes a happy face in sideways. And then if you ignore the colon of the left side, it becomes a sad face in sideways. So together it can be both expressions or mixed feelings. Happy face with a tear emojicon. It can also mean pretending to be happy but actually feeling sad or in pain. And that's all I can show you for the emoji since I do not have the proper emoji for this. Here the colon makes the eyes, the inverted comma or the quotation symbol makes the tear and the first bracket makes the smile. Tears of joy emojicon. Here the colon makes the eyes, the inverted comma or the quotation marks makes the tears and the alphabet D makes the mouth. Tears of sorrow emojicon. Here also we have the same symbols just like the previous one but in the opposite order, starting with the alphabet D this time. Here the colon makes the eyes, the inverted comma or the quotation marks makes the tears and the alphabet D makes the mouth. The the angry face in sideways. Here the greater than sign means the angry eyebrows, the colon makes the eyes, and the first bracket is the mouth or the lips. And the last one is the evil smile or the devil face in sideways. Here also the greater than sign makes the angry eyebrows, the colon makes the eyes, and the first bracket makes the smiling lips. So that's it for this video. If you have any more emojicons that you want to know the meaning of, let me know in the comments and I will include them in another video.